kind of crazy. Like, all of these MTFs objects are unity. First thing you need is going to components. You need to add tokens. Serial. Then if your Arduino is connected, you can search the port. In case you can check this port Arduino. Yes. The event is nothing. Okay. So this one is basically component that needs to be connected. That will connect your community and here if you go to our community, you see wire editor, and you probably see this one, comcivs, is created. It is because it is created because we just add. And here we need to add one more, which is Arduino UK, and controller, that controller. Here, So now you see that once we create an app, our Unity app is here. And basically this is the main controller that communicates between your Unity and Arduino. And this serial is a serial component that connect. It's kind of like a pipeline from Unity and Arduino. Here I would connect this comm socket and this comm socket. Here I just connect from the Arduino Unity app to this comm socket. Now you see that there was an error here, but this one is deleted. I'll just remove it again. And then I just create our Unity app here, then it is created, but there is an error that's saying that there is no communication socket. Here now I will connect to Arduino app and this is the meaning that I just basically. And once you do that, this one will not do anything. So show something, I will add create another empty object, like this one has LED13. And then this one is actually this our output. Then here we need to add digital output component. So I go to controller basic and digital output. And now if you go back to wire editor, now you see that the new one is created. So now I'll connect. Actually, we are going to connect this one to Arduino. So I'll just, the owner of this one is basically now what we did was we connected this LED13 to our Unity actually app. So here what's going on is that this allows to check, open this sketch option. I'll change this one as pin 13 and currently it's set as low. I just change high. And reset on stop, so I'll do that. Also, default value is high. This one is prepared, and coming back to our Unity, and this one is, we check here, it is all, I will click to connect. And then what we have to do is, so this one is pretty much ready. And what we have to do is, we have to create a code that will be used for Arduino. To do that, in app here, connected, you probably see that we need to fix We are on the gaming mode. So here you see I do it now. There's an X skip. Double check LED 13. I will set high is default. Back to set option. Make sure that the number is 13. Hold value is high. Reset on stop. I will just export sketch and save this one on a folder. I just save this one as Arduino. Then this is the output 13. Okay, so now actually this one is old one, so I'll just click Arduino demo. This is the output 13. Double click Arduino demo. This is the output 13. And we need to upload it. Just make sure that this one is connected to COM6. Now Arduino board is selected. I just upload it. So if you change something from Arduino side, you have to do it. So there's an error. Looks like this one, Unity is actually holding the connection. So coming back to Unity, make sure that this one is disconnected. But what I would do is just for temporarily going here, I would disconnect. So I just kind of temporarily remove it. So this one is disconnected. Back to Arduino. I'll just upload one more time. So this one said that the COM6 is acquired by email. Here, I would make sure that this one is disconnected. Yeah, in this case, I just kind of plug it out by Arduino, and then I just reconnect it just to secure my communication 6 port. Then here, I just reload it. Everything looks okay. And back here, I just create Arduinity serial communication socket. Disconnect it. I search it. COM6 is ready. And I'll connect this one with socket. Now, then I just say game button, play button. Then actually this one is connected, and you probably see that in last time the LED is on, and if you debug it, so now you see that signal is kind of keep going back and forth. If you check LED 13, this is the output, low, and LED will turn off, turn it on, it will